Hello everyone and welcome back to Nerim. I was going to find out where this farmer's sheep are getting ill. And after that I was gonna complete a bounty mission in these parts. A bounty mission is which I was going to complete for the past maybe like 7 hours of the gameplay, but hopefully I'm finally gonna get into it. Yeah, let's go. Should have probably gone through the sanctum, but this way works too. There is something undiscovered this way. Farmer can wait. Crypt of the Sanctum. I'm sensing loot. And loot's always good. Oh fuck. I guess. No, it's not worth it. Too rich for this low garbage.
Hello.
meals were still worth it. Point to wait for 5 gold. Wait, I didn't want the staff. Oh fuck, where this one came from? Yeah, I'm gonna go up here. This guy can solve it for me. Fuck, I hit him. Oh, he doesn't look like he minds, so... Thank you. Another one. Wait, Galgold? Okay, it's a boss. It's a frozen boss. This might actually be useful. Nah, this is too heavy. Ah, I have the same ones. Well, never mind. Well, I think Galgo could do better. I mean, with loot. Oh, it's another one of them. Oh, two of them. Fuck. Maybe they'll shoot each other. Sneaking is pointless. You can never get the sneak attack anyway. Guess it requires more patience. Okay, so I'm at the start again. Guess that's it then. So Galgol was the boss in here. In there. Let's see. Quests can wait. I need loot. Nothing. Well, disappointing. Arna Tressa. I think that's my next victim. Let's see the bounty. Oh, it's here. See if it increases. Wow.
War das schon alles?
Oh fuck, it increased. Well, I'm not that rich yet. Come on, nobody saw me. Well, let's move on. Let's check this ruin. Yeah, I can just go this way. This little path here seems to suggest there is something in there, so. Well, this is gonna be a sniper shot. Ha! Pure skills. I missed that one. Oh, it's a teleport rune. Cool. I finally get to use my telekinesis spell, if I can find it. Okay, that's new.
Okay.
Oh, it's like someone's living here. Hello.
Das war dein letzter.
Oh, nice. He'll have arrows. Is that not alive? Guess not. Looks like a person to me. Yep, it was. Oh shit. It used the invisibility spell. So I can expect him from this direction then. What do we have here? So far. Yeah, fuck it. Okay, now I just need to find it. Potion and... well, that's not worth it. Who would put a freaking potion and a random leather helmet in there? I mean, come on. Oh, I don't want the sword. looks like a symbol in there. The blocking sword is probably worth it. Oh great, it's more of these. Do we have any area spells? I think I have some. Blizzard. Fireball. I think I'm gonna go for a fireball. Oh fuck, of course he has to see me. Yeah, I'm gonna go for. That was close. I didn't mean to cast that. Well, as much as I would like to improve my restoration, I'm just gonna wait. Let's check down here. Oh, there is a path actually. Ooh. Nice. Anyone? It was just the one here. I did pick up the symbol, right? So, okay. I hate it when I come into the doors and right away there is something in there. Well, that's new. Resisting the attacks. Well, I should have expected that one. Also, the gas is killing me. That's a big dungeon. One get killed by the gas. The potion. Give me. Where is it? There's a lot of them. Probably be faster with my sword, but I want to train it archery soon and destruction. Goodbye. Well, it was easy. Running out of arrows again. Okay, I opened this door. Oh, come on. I have magic up. I have some. I think I'm just going to try take care of these with the fireball. All in one place, dude. Okay, it's cool. didn't even need the potions. Getting strong. I would like my arrows back though. One isn't enough. Yellow. Willpower, speed, more agility. Yeah, both are fun. They like sniping stuff from the distance. Probably should have put into intelligence instead of willpower, but well. $150, nice. I mean, I'm still not gonna read it, but asshole froze me. That was rude. Well, that's some HDR fog. Very bright. I'm sensing a boss fight up there. And my senses are usually right about these things. Yep, it's the stair, it's a corpse. Let's check this side as well. Let's see if this brings the stairs down again. Indeed. Yeah, I'm just gonna quick load, it's gonna be faster. Okay, where is my nemesis? Not on the throne, apparently. Oh, there she is, or he. I think it's a she. Either way, it's gonna be dead soon. Hey, she has a bow, nice. I'm probably getting a new bow out of this. What? She healed all the way. Cheater. For the arrows, the teleport rune. What do we have here? Fuck. It's just cheap health. Let's get it anyway. Another teleport room. Cool. Can teleport all day long now. Okay, there she is. Well, just a steel longbow. That's kinda useless. Was hoping for something better. Now, disappointing. This way, I guess. Yeah. Okay, so these change color. Let's check what's on the end of this path. I don't see any path though. I'm gonna assume it's here, because it's on the map. Too low. It's a frost wolf. It's a first. Doesn't seem to be very frost resistant. Another one. Let's go for this one as well. It's pretty cool. Oh, come on. Even this guy isn't frost resistant. Check this way first. I knew it. Like, if I was designing this area, this is exactly where I would put some sort of secret loot. Well, I was hoping for something better though. That's a lot of doobies. Oh, he's still there. Okay. That's a nice view. That's yeah, it's gear layout maybe. No, actually, I think. Oh, that's Stonefield right there. Let's make it safe here. Another one. Whoa, it's a lot of them. Let's try fire. Maybe it works better on them. Would be my first guess anyway. Hey, I want to pick this one up, but well, never mind. Just drink this. And this. Thank you. Gauntlets of Precision. Marksman, Security, Agility. I don't know. He's a 5 agility. Well, let's try them. That's it? I think so. Yeah, seems to be. Yeah, that's it. Well, I don't mind. After that huge dungeon before, this one is a welcome change, I would say. No, there's nothing else here. There. Sense and Bandit's Nest. House of the Snow Witch. Sounds dangerous. I'm gonna check this way first. I guess there's nothing here. Nothing but awesome view. Yeah, time to make another save. Ice Claw! Thank you. Okay, this was worth it only for the Ice Claw and for the view, of course. Well, Let's check the House of the Snow Witch. Hello? Well, she isn't attacking, so... Laterna.
Wenn ihr Heilmittel und Kräuter sucht, seid ihr hier richtig.
Cool, she's a merchant. And trains in destruction. Well... It's nice. So, yeah, joking and cursing, okay. Mark and recall. Yes! Well, I think I'm getting this much sooner than I should have. Because... But fuck yeah. I'm gonna take that. I forgot to haggle. Oh, never mind. So this basically marks the spot when I'm currently on the map, and then I can teleport back to that spot. It's like lore friendly fast travel, so I think on my first playthrough I found out about it like towards the end of the game, and okay, let's try to sell you my shit. I guess I'm gonna train destruction a bit.
Natürlich, kein Problem. Natürlich, kein. Natürlich. 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 Ich fürchte, ihr seid. Natürlich. Natürlich. Ich.
My destruction now. Worth it too. It was quick. I think soon I'm gonna transition to pure magic. Ditch the bow. But I like sniping things. I think I'll just continue using it only for sneak attacks. Ah, it's getting light, let's get some sleep. I don't wanna walk at night. Suppose you sell arrows.
Wenn ihr
right?
Heilmittel.
Nope. Well, goodbye. could actually murder her. Nah, she's way too useful to murder now. And that is Erotin. To the capital, where I'm supposed to when I'm supposed to do this quest. That's my eventual target, but first I have like this farmer quest line right here and the bounty here, I think. She sure does have a nice view right here. Okay, let's go to the left. This way. Try not to die. Okay, is the main path. So this is where I was heading like hour and a half ago. But the detour was totally worth it. Waltz of Teleridar. Okay. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. Well, I need some AoE spells. Fifty-three damage in 4 heat. This is 24, but in 15 feet. I think I'm gonna go with this one. They are pretty close together. Mana? Mana? There is mana here, okay. Ja, hallo. I'm gonna have to go with this sword. Not enough arrows. Nice. Hello. I was hoping for more arrows. Let's check this way first. Ooh, it's the red mushrooms. I think I'm past picking these. Oh, I hate it when I waste the spell. Well, that's disappointing. There was a skeleton before. I'm not waiting though. That's a lot of them. Wasting arrows. Thank you. Since when the freaking skeletons cast lightnings? And they hurt. Okay. Lots of undead around here. Well, this didn't work out. Nice, got both sneak attacks. No sneak attacks for me. Revenge-filled soul. Okay. I don't want skull. I have two of them already, wow. Hey, these shovels don't weigh anything. Oh, these are the shovels I used at the beginning of the game, when they needed something to brace the gate. I wonder if I can dig with them. I have to try. No sneak attack again. Come on. That's a lot of zombies. Oh, they seem to have lower HP. Oh. Yeah, they have less HP. So this one. Teleport rune, awesome. Oh, I don't need these. What are the braces? Or bracers, I suppose. One arrow. Well, that's enough. Fuck. Never mind. Okay. Well, maybe I can still find the arrow. Fuck. Okay. Seems like a boss. Come on, you little pussy. I think I have these gloves in my stash. Well, I don't have the top though. Yeah, let's keep the adjustment. Oh, there's more. Oh, it's another one of these lightning shooting skeletons. Oh, fuck, another one. Stop shooting lightnings, asshole. Fireball rank 3. It's useful. I think I'm gonna have to backtrack here. Well, I might just teleport, to be honest. Shooting lightnings. Fuck. Oh, god damn it. I kind of want to use a potion for this. Okay, I guess that's everything around here. Let's check the map. Nope. Yeah, I would have to go back the hallway. I think I'm just gonna teleport to Gilead to do the wanted quest, and then on my way back go finally finish that farmer quest. It's here. Yeah, let's just do that. So teleport Gilead. Awesome. Violated the Chancellor's anti-magic law. Oh, that's right. You can't cast spell in this game. Inside towns.
Haltet ein! Ihr habt euch eines Verbrechens schuldig
gemacht.
Well,
fuck.
Entweder zahlt.
Plus, I have the. Okay, so it was 500 bounty for this. Because the other I had for murder. Well, I'm gonna pay it.
Nun.
Okay, no healing. Achievement Magic Prohibition. I guess that's for violating the. Yeah, disobeying the magic prohibition. Some my shit here. It's a smith.
Hallo. Möchtet ihr eure Fertigkeiten verbessern?
Nah, fuck that. Oh, it's just so shit. Oh, they like me here. Okay. Let's go 485. Arrows, nice, thank you. I could use a better bow too, but well. What's all this one? Absorb fatigue, that's useless. I'll keep one of those. I think this is instead of an amulet. This or one of these? I don't care about this set. Oh, this could be useful. Actually, I'm gonna wear that. Let's keep this too. Oh well, got a phone call, but all done now, so let's continue. Yeah, I'm gonna sell this too. So I guess I keep these for now. Okay, and this I sell. Oh, did I already sell the... I think so. I can keep a few of these actually. Now let's sell 5 and keep 3 if I want to use the special abilities. Hammers, yeah, let's keep 3 hammers. Okay, let's get this. Okay, nice. Stash is exactly what I needed. Yeah, I'm going for the highway thief set because I have a lot of pieces now. Maybe I can keep these boots actually. That's better. I don't think my destruction is good enough for me to go for these gauntlets yet. Still going for the rose gear. And let's sell some more shit. What is this? Avoid the area of Steel Rail Mine. Okay, so some bandits and some mine. At least level 10. That's my level. 12. Be fine there. Where is another merchant? Oh shit.
Haltet ein! Ihr habt euch eines Verbrechens schuldig gemacht. Entweder zahlt ihr das Kopf.
Fein. Okay, where is Jail? Actually, maybe he brings me to Aerotin. That would be a nice shortcut.
Meine Rede. Jemand wie ihr sollte nicht auf die Leute losgelassen werden.
Well, I don't think I have another. Do I have a lockpick? I do, but I don't see a way to break out. I guess serving the sentence is the only option, I guess. Let's see if I'm in Aerotin. If I am, it was worth it. Crafting, blade, blunt, hand to hand, heavy armor. Well, I don't care about any of these, but I'm not in Aerotin, so, well, big load. Oh, this is a merchant.
Ja, bitte?
Yeah, I forgot. Everybody likes me in this town. Keep these, this too. Okay, how much do I weigh now? Quite a bit still. Something in the stash. Stolen stuff in there because I don't think I'm going to find a fence soon. This. I probably should have sell this one, but never mind. Actually, I'm not selling, I'm putting shit in stash now. Okay, so this is why I'm so heavy. Yeah, actually I might just throw these, it's pretty heavy. And no one here wants to buy it, so... And no one wants to buy these either, so just put them in the stash. And throw this. Okay, so right, the wanted mission. It's about time. That way.
Ein unverschämtes Pack.
Fuck you. Y Ja. I think I'm gonna take a break. So, see you in the next one.